Raise your hand. Do you swear or affirm under penalty of perjury that the testimony you're about to give will be the truth and nothing but the truth?
I was really concerned about, I thought his face looked puffy and swollen, which would happen if you are putting a grown man's weight on someone's neck.